Okay, so I have to go and get the sword, right? The timer starts. Yeah, that's when the time starts. Interesting. This one. I think the three were up above the bar, right? Nobody doesn't have to be on the new game plus. That'd be funny if I do it on this one. I wonder if we can go up and back down to the lighthouse in time. Doesn't hurt to try, right? I'll be able to make it. I don't think we're gonna make it. Holy shit, no way. Oh wait, we got the punctual one too. There we go. And we did. I can't remember what we did after here. We got the flashlight, so we gotta go through the cave and water the guy, right? Pretty sure that's what we have to do. Go to the place, water the dude, do the thing. We may as well try and not kill any snakes on this one, right? Go for Angry Bull. New game, plus he attacks a little faster, I think. Because that was a little slower than the last one we just did. So we are speedrunning right now. Look at us go! Wait, we never got the watering can. Where did we get the watering can? Ah, shit. I think as long as we can make it back, get the watering can, kill ourselves, then we won't be too far off. Oh, 30 seconds. I think we'll make it. I can't believe I forgot about the watering can. It's kind of funny. Here. The watering can, kill ourselves, get the watering can, go help Homie. Homie, where you be? We're coming for you, my dude. Now we go and we beat the Oasis. Go ahead and kill these. There you are. Killed it. And now we go to the sign maker. It's just so hard to get there. It takes so long. And we can get the thing in here. And do we just leave? You could just leave. Now we need to go back. I remember what we needed to do. We need to go to get the camera, right? Pretty sure, anyway. See you later, little dudes. Oh, and up here is where we need to go for that. Probably should have reset our save point. Maybe 6 seconds? It's not looking so good. I don't think we could get to the hotel in 18 seconds. There's no way we make this. No way. Now we need to go through the mines and open the bridge. I'm getting more efficient at this slowly. I can't remember which one opened the bridge though. That's kind of the thing right now that I can't remember. There's no scorpions in this one. Hopefully I didn't need to do this on the new game, because that would kind of suck. I think it was the third one, right, that unlocked it the first time? 80% sure. Beautiful. Oh, look, the little things move on screen with the people that are under them. So that's interesting. Camera real quick. That way he'll let us through, then we'll kill ourselves, then we'll get back. I think we got this, because I think if we just throw our sword in the toilet, it should give us the sub thing. I don't know why we could just throw our sword in the toilet, and why that resets the game. Maybe it's a bug or something. We don't have to kill the boss. Some achievements specifically say, like, you have to kill the boss. I think the next run we do will be... Oh, no. You have to kill the boss. So maybe we can only do that in the new game one. Because to do this one, it's going to be a bitch, right? I will do this in 19 seconds, let's see. Seconds, I think we just die. We don't have the flippers. Let's try. May as well try, right? Already been this far. Tons of the hotel. Have these people. This guy should be good now. Everyone was that. There's a guy back in here, right? He just needs to go up here. Some burgers. I can't remember where all the other people were at. Oh, and that one guy's in the underwater area. We'll go and protect him real quick. We just gonna kill the little bane that dude's over here, and then he'll be good. Oops. Oh, damn it. Those guys are annoying. I'll just throw my sword at them next time. Big dead. Guys good now? Bro, what do you do? I don't know how to get that guy out. We just need to get up there. I don't know how to get that guy anymore. Alright, we got him. There's only one more hotel guest. I think he was this way, right? The one of the trees. If I remember correctly. Okay, so he's going back to the hotel, which means I should be able to get my scuba shit, right? Seems I can swim, which means I can break the machine. I don't know if we'll be able to make it there in time. 17 seconds, we won't have enough time, so we'll just go real quick. Hopefully this is under 25. I don't know. We're cutting it really close, unfortunately. Go this way. But this one... It's actually hard getting this done quick. You gotta be like spot on with most of your shit. Give me 5 seconds. We can go under and maybe try and get our sword into the machine, I think is the one thing we could do. We have to kill ourselves again, I think, right? So we need our watering can now. Is this the best way to even get here? It's gotta be, right? Because we have the watering can, we can't break through the weird paper stacks. This game shouldn't take us too long to 100%. I think maybe at most like another 2 to 3 hours of us trying to play this game and 100% it. Hopefully not quite that much, we'll see. I think we just gotta go this way, and we go back down here, right? We're back in here. This one's a close call. And now I have the Mega Sword. Must have just barely ran out of time. So now we'll be able to go into the factory and be the boss. And it should be under 25. I feel like I've done it under 25. Oh, I just killed myself on accident. Fuck me. We may have just ruined it. We may have ruined the run just by doing that. Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe I fucking did that. I'm an idiot. I hit B. Trying to like skip a cutscene or something. Oh man. I mean, we'll see if we get the achievement or not. I will be very disappointed in myself. Okay. I swear, if it's gonna be like 20-something tries, man, I'm gonna be so mad. Fucking ridiculous. And 20 seconds left. We should be good here. Seven seconds left. We're gonna die right here. Wherever this one spawns, there it is. Making good time, making good time. Doing all right. We have one heart left. We gotta be pretty careful here. Oh no! I didn't see that last one. Yeah, we only have one more. I don't think we did it sub 25 though. I think we killed ourselves on accident too many times. R.I.P. Oh no, here we go. Oh, we got pacifist and minimalist. Let's go! Easy! Alright, guys. That's the end of that episode. I got a few achievements in that run. I was close. 20 runs? Oh, had me sweating there at the end when I accidentally killed myself. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed. Peace.